It's an electric motorcycle. Charging.
And electrifying America.